price is 100 gram for 20 kg. Really nice. Welcome to Kuching Food Festival. Let's walk with me. It's Kuching Food Festival, eh? And we're going to go on this side first. Yeah. Yeah. Now we have Mama Bo. Zone A, right? We start off with Zone A. Look like very nice. Yo, sate mak bo. Hi. Ini sate semua. Nampak sedap sekali ya. Di sini. Another one. Hi. What is here? Oh. Wow. And also the burger, yeah. Oh, what the color? Got green.
Green tea.
Oh, green tea. Okay. Thank you. And next we have what is this? Oh, pani puri. Pani puri, the Indian one, right? Oh, yeah. Very nice. Yep. Next we have oh. Okay. Wow, so far. So oh, here also have. Yeah.
Yeah.
Three flavor.
Orange cheese. Corn cheese.
Corn cheese and plant cheese. Yeah.
Also
have the how about the bottom here? Oh, I see. Looks nice. And the price will be 10 and 15, right?
Yeah.
10 and 15. Oh, sorry. Okay, no pork, no pork. Now we have the ice cream bun here. We have vanilla apong. Vanilla apong. And here we have... Oh, wow. Here we have mochi. Mochi. Wonderful mochi, yeah. Next, we're going to have another good yeah. And, hi. It's okay, thank you. Okay. Now they have this right, yeah. And here we have another beautiful thing. Can this right? Oh no. Oh yeah.
Yo. 我这一排还是那一排对面而已，就有。有有有有。Thank
you. And next we have mashed potato noodles. Wow. Hello. And next we're going to have first of blessing, eat the skewers, yeah? The skewers.
Yow.
It's nice.
I know, right?
It's shrimp noodles, the garlic noodle, mala. Mala is the spicy one, right?
Oh, yeah, spicy one.
Yeah.
Also have the garlic one.
Garlic, yeah. Spicy. So the sour, spicy. Should be good. Okay.
Thank you.
Next, we are going to have the duck. Yeah. And over this side, we have the sizzling.
Yeah.
Yeah. charcoal grill. Red charcoal. Where's the charcoal? Oh, charcoal here.
T24 durian filling. Oh, okay. That's special.
How about this one? Potato, sweet, sweet potato, sweet potato. Local or Indonesian?
Indonesian.
Indonesian, they have a special taste and the texture very
creamy.
Very smooth. Very smooth. The place is Borneo Fresh Pork. If I'm not mistaken, the Borneo Fresh Pork, they had a few outlets. Yeah, they had a few outlets. And today we saw them in what do you call it? In Bao. Yeah. How you fry the fish? I see. Okay,
yeah,
okay.
We use Dutch lady milk.
Dutch lady milk, I see.
One pack 6 ringgit, pack 10 ringgit.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Yeah. You are cannot zoom. Okay, the price is here, right? Is it the same?
No, this one is ice cream mochi, but it's my friend one.
Oh, okay.
Didn't come today.
Didn't come today. I see. Maybe tomorrow.
Thank you.
Hi. And here we have a special. Hi. And here we have Dorito. Hi, Dorito. Yeah, looks great. We have the price as well. Hi. Hello. How are you? She's tall. Oh, okay. Looks great. Yeah, looks great. Oh,
yeah.
Centos is from Italy, right? Or local?
Sorry?
Is it local?
For USA.
Oh, USA.
Yeah, correct.
I thought the other one got Italian.
I think that is another brand.
Another brand, right?
Yeah, it's under the Lace.
I thought Lace is from
Mexico?
Italy. Lace is from Italy, right?
No. Yeah.
Okay.
I think they got a few countries.
Even in Philippines, okay.
Yeah, yeah, also.
Yeah.
I think from Philippines, start one. Yeah. Correct.
Yeah. Okay. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you. And here we have what? Oh, this is the golden shrimp. Golden shrimp donuts, yeah. Yeah, the price, yeah.
Next, we're going to have move over. Yeah, it's good crowd to this one. Golden Spring Donuts. Oh, sorry. And next, we're going to have. Hold on. What is this? This is triangle nasi lemak. Look nice. This is triangle nasi lemak. Hi. Hello. Yeah, triangle nasi lemak. That's five. Then triangle nasi lemak looks nice. Normally we put under with the what do you call it? The banana leaf, right?
Yeah.
But this one is
just 5 ringgit one packet. Yes.
Okay, thank you. Normally I never finish, you know. Last year I never finished. And next we are going to have the best Muslim food in Kuching SM, yeah?
Hi.
Best Kuching Muslim food in Kuching. Ini apa nama?
Mushroom.
Bermacam-macam jenis dia. Wah, nampak sedap je. Lapar ai kena. Pi banyak lagi. Alright. Okay, next we're going to have strawberry special. Strawberry special. And the strawberry special we have the tanghulu. Tanghulu is the like the rainbow one. Crystal candy. Crystal candy. Oh, nice. Hi. And here we have twisted potato. Twisted potato. There's CBO. CBO is this side, right? Oh, this side. It's okay. Okay, this is twisted potato. It's the great there. Great. It's crispy, really crispy. Yeah, those like it. And the price is around here.
Okay, thank you.
And next we are going to have
Chicken lane.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Darling special things.
Yes.
Kacang ma.
What's the difference between these two?
This one is sweet and spicy. This one is kacang ma. You know kacang ma, what is it?
No
idea.
It's
not like Chinese glass. It's just like making soup, but we're doing like BBQ.
Oh.
Then with alcohol.
Alcohol.
Yes.
That's nice.
Yeah, something different.
Yeah, thank you. But it's local, right?
Yes, this is local.
Yeah.
It's Hakka.
Kacang ma.
Kacang ma, yes. Kacang ma. Right. Yeah. We're doing
BBQ. There's one shop over there. Not here. On the other side, the Bishop Road.
Which one?
Bishop Gate.
Ada apa ya?
Yeah, there's one kacang ma.
Oh, that one is soup. So this one is barbecue.
Yeah.
It's chicken.
But the one I always have it.
Something like this one, but yes, we're using barbecue.
Oh,
something
okay.
Different.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
And next, we're going to have tom yum soup here. Tom yum. Yeah, really tom yum. Yeah, it's really tom yum. No. Let's go. Then here we have tom yum soup, yeah. This one they have the nasi pineapple, and then they got the rice, fried rice, yeah. Everything looks great. And affordable price. And here I saw something very interesting here. This one is hot and sour tangun. And that one is chicken leg, right? Chicken leg. That one is chicken leg. And over here we have apa nama? Lupa nama eh. Oh, papaya salad. Papaya salad. Yeah. No, no. This one is papaya salad.
Yeah, papaya salad.
One of the my wife's favorite. Papaya salad. Thank you. And here we have a dumpling, yeah. Oh, so dumpling, yeah. Okay, one. Pork dumpling, yeah. They also had the yum dumpling. I saw him last year. You get one big. No.
Okay.
You. And this one they have. Look great. This one is steam. Oh, steam. QB, yeah. And QB. And on this side we have coconut ice cream. Coconut ice cream. I cannot understand what they are writing there. Well, it's sausage. And here we have coconut ice cream. And the coconut ice cream is like that. Really coconut. The fresh coconut. But you add with ice cream, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Okay. I wonder coconut ice cream. I thought the coconut become the ice cream. Okay, thank you. By the way, what's the price like? Oh, 12. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. Bakar lah kan. Hello. Tunuk mi bakar, right?
Yeah.
Oh. Sama lah bahasa kami pun sama ya. Okay, ni tunuk dah seafood smoke and grill ya.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look right. The prime is something. They got the fish, they got the prawn, okay. Tumpik. Eh, what is tumpik ya?
Ini.
Oh.
Yeah, here's a sample.
The sample. Yeah. I mean, this one is different, lah.
Sorry?
This one is different?
This one, yeah, it's over there.
Oh.
Yeah. It's ice cream.
Ice cream? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, tumpik ice cream. I see. I know. Tumpik. Oh, tumpik.
Yes, yeah.
By the way, I'm Lanao.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Thank you. And now we have something very, 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 very tasty. This one is called braised pork stew. They got pork, stomach, chili. Oh, sort of the whole pork. It looks nice. Wow, I think it's stomach. Yeah, don't you like it? Yes, we got the soup here. Special wonton.
Yeah,
and vegetables. Oh, vegetables. This one and this one the same, right? This is the price.
Yeah. Same. And this one, sold out.
I got old. I got red one. Red meat. Okay. Thank you. And next we have something nice. There's the Wonder Boom here. Wonder Boom, they are doing here. Yeah. Hi. Got the Wonder Boom. Looks nice. Looks very tempting, yeah. Very tempting. That's how they do inside. Okay. And here, the last one, yeah. The last one we have Chak Babu, yeah. Chak Babu.
Why they call babu, yeah? Why they call babu, yeah? What's the meaning of jiang, jiang babu? Okay. Because in Malayalam word babu means babi lah.
This one is
jiang
boy. Means have you eat?
Okay. But my language different. Our jiang boy. That's when you eat already or not, right?
Yeah.
Because our language baboy means pig, pig, babi lah. Melanau language.
B2.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Then, by the way, the price is 16. 16 is one pack, right?
Yeah.
Oh, one pack, one.
Yeah. Like that.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, this is they call 16, yeah.
Right. Okay, thank you.
We have covered half of it, section A. Now we are going on the other side. Yeah. Hi. Kasper, hello.
Hello, Kasper 160.
Kasper.
Hi, boss Andre.
Hey, where is he? Oh, she's going that side. Kasper.
Hi.
I think I didn't go for Kasper. Thailand stick rice, yeah? Stick rice ice cream. Sticky rice, yeah? Sticky rice. This is sticky rice, yeah? Charcoal sticky rice. Wow, look nice. Sticky rice. Yeah, curry fish ball, yeah? Curry fish ball, yeah?
Curry fish ball, yakitori.
Yeah.
Curry fish ball, yakitori.
And the bacon pearl egg, yeah? Thank you.
Bye-bye.
The price is 28. Yeah, 28 per kilogram. Thank you.
Thank you.
Salt and pepper. One pepper only. And this one actually is from New Zealand. And those who love the taste of the original lamb may come here. And here they have the good fries. I don't know where it is. It's a small pond.
Depends.
What's the price? Smoked pork rice. And also they have
the burger.
three layers, is it?
Yeah, three
layers. Oh, BBQ. Yeah. And they also have dumpling. And the prices, okay. And they have the ikan bakar ya. Together. Really nice.
And here we have it's nice here. Korean street food. Let me see what they have. Curry chicken, curry tendon. Nice. And here they have curry oden. And next we have lamb with prawn sauce. Prawn sauce. Belakang the lamb with prawn belakang with belakang would be nice, let's do something different. It's the grill. Wow. Cool. Oh, what is that? Oh, Kupoleko. I see.
Look, it's called Arika Chama, shopping area. Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, okay. It's like why, actually, yeah.
So, on the other side, we have four lines.
This is a special pancake, yeah?
Lots of milk pancake. Lots of pancake. $7. You're getting it, yeah?
Only 7, one piece, and then the food inside here. Inside the tong. Hi.
And to this side,
we have to have pork.
This Taiwan sausage. Yeah, Taiwan sausage. Hi.
But yeah, normally radish only. That's why we are special. We are doing special this time. Yeah.
Can have a try?
Yeah, one thing. Around 3 minutes, yeah? Four,
special actually they have already and also the three types, you know, so they combine the they also have the sweet potato inside, so you buy one you get three flavor.
John Ragai
R-A-D-A-I
R-A-D-A-I
yes. And now they're having I think that's a family, yeah.
can do 10 pack, right? 10 pack. Yam, right?
Yep.
Look like yam. Look like yam, but yam. Yam. No one radish, right?
This one's not radish.
Oh.
This one is pumpkin.
Pumpkin. Oh.
And this one is Swiss potato.
Swiss potato.
Yeah.
Okay. The mixture of a few different pumpkin, yeah. So they got this yam, pumpkin. This is a bit rare as compared to the normal one where they got the they're having at the Pasar Malam or the night market. Yeah. Hold on for a while. So, this is the beginning, and later then you just add up. Hold on,
Okay,
thank you. Nice to meet you. Thank you. I think so. Last year also I coming.
Yeah. Quite bad.
Every year we are here.
I see. Thank you so much.
Okay. Actually, we just come back from Lundu. Pesta Lundu. 3 days.
Huh?
No. We cover the event.
Oh,
again. So this is the process. Oh, the chop. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Gerard. Wow, sotong deh, sotong kereta.
Thank you.
here is the omelette. Omelette. There's two process. And the price is here. Normal is 22 and special is 30. What's the difference between normal and special?
Special is add more oyster.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Okay. Special is additioning, they add more oyster inside. But the taste is actually the same. That's more thing added to it. That's what we're gonna cover today. Everything looks great. Yeah, everything looks very nice. And those who haven't visit Kuching Food Festival, please do so. Yeah. And also here got a lot of the thing of which we just experience. Yeah. Which is good. It's good. No. You just buy anything. Eh? I'm no preference. Yeah? Oh, you want to sit? You want to sit? Back here? We had it. I believe we had covered all the what do you call it? All the section A. Yeah? Section A. You want to see here? Angel, yeah. Hi, Angel. Oh, here they had the sotong.
We are going to cover this area tomorrow. Yeah. Chicken sushi or the sushi, yeah. Yeah. For now, this area, you see they got pinoy boboy, they have an oyster, yeah, for dumpling. This area we cover tomorrow. Okay. And also they have the oyster here.